Now, Senator, will you repeat after me the oath of office? I do solemnly swear that I will faithfully execute the office of President of
Earl,
the United States.
Earl, you're under arrest.